and girls also face particular risk of cyber violence. Precepts of a number of religions underlie practices that constitute violations of women's rights.